Oh, I just saw Nearly Headless Nick. Crap, we missed it. Hey guys, it said the vintage chick here. Oh, there he is. There he is. Hi. Is that Sir Nicholas? Yeah, it is. I think it's Sir Nicholas. Nearly headless. How can he be nearly headless? Okay. Let's move right on. It's like 10:30 p.m. right now.
Oh my gosh.
There's Ben!
Oh.
Snape. And McGonagall's here.
Obviously. Oh, Snape.
Oh, man. Gee. Got energy. Bonus. Got one right. Crap. I thought I had one. Y'all, hang on. There's an ad playing, but there's nothing there. Just look at this play button here. Whatever that was.
Oh.
Pindo. Finally found Ben.
Level up.
Yup. Good mother of gravy.
Oh.
Hogwarts teacher appreciation. Let's try to do that, shall we? Yeah, because Professor McGonagall's awesome. McGonagall's awesome.
Teacher appreciation.
Oh, everybody's here.
Oh,
the teacher's appreciation. Snape, really? Open up. Me too, Hagrid. Me too. Okay, what do we got? So it's a side quest. Oh, Marula. Shut up. No, it ain't. I agree with Penny. I said shut up, Marula. You raccoon B word. Teacher appreciation. But my energy was refueled after I leveled up, I guess. So, here we go. Admire Professor McGonagall. Listen to Dumbledore. Applaud with Flitwick. Listen with Hagrid. Take heed to McGonagall. Consider with Snape. Oh! And agree with Hagrid. And there we go! Shut the eef up. Oh, we get to be interviewing McGonagall. Well, it's Pride Month, so I'm kidding. Time for the interview. Will it require energy? Let's see. Let's do it. Let's check it out. Oh, chocolate frog. I've had one of those in a while. Who is this? Devlin Whitehorn. Broom racing. Who found the Nimbus Broom Company? Cool. That's an extra card. So, learn McGonagall's surprise. Oh, transfiguration, study session. Oh, Is it a talking thing or an energy thing? Wizard's chess. Talking or energy? Oh, good lord. But, we don't have to do that right now. I'm gonna wait till energy is fueled, maybe tomorrow or the next day or something. The next Let's Play, at least. So I'm gonna try to move on to something else.
Welcome to the world of bingo.
Let's play bingo. Let's play some bingo. I know that. My daily gift. Another booster. Funko Power Watch. Okay, let's just do a standard. Go. Nope. Shut up with your puns. Shut up with your puns. G50. Sounds douchey. N41. Booster. Shut up. Your stupid rhymes and puns, whatever. Oh, it was one of those automatic bingo things. Aw, man! I almost clicked on the bingo button. I had a bingo. Leveled up. Let's try one more. Excuse me, I burped. Let's try one more time. Bingo. Oh shit. Accidentally said a cuss word, so that'll definitely not be for kids this time. Not be for kids. Accidentally said the accident. Shut up, I'm trying to talk. I'm trying to talk to my subscribers. shut the heck up. Candy store. Oh gosh. Pretty sure I thought. Did he just say old age pension? Is that what he said?